listed in Alvaro Colom of Guatemala is not guilty for the murder of lawyer Rodrigo Rosenberg, according to 92% of his fellow citizens. This is one of the results of another national survey conducted by Sid Gallup among a representative sample of 1,213 Guatemalans between June 5th and 11th. The company has been polling in the Central American nation on a regular basis since 1984, and in a series of surveys measures opinions of presidential job performance, perceptions of national problems, and issues that affect the citizenry. Currently, 53% of respondents have a favorable opinion of the way Colom is handling his job as president, and this is especially true among those who live outside the capital city. His accomplishments in education and health care are among the factors that contribute to his positive rating. His critics, nonetheless, blame him for failing in matters of national security. The Sid Gallup survey reveals that Colom, who speaks one of the three principal Mayan languages, uses his country fluently and is viewed as a leader opposed to the violence which has troubled Guatemala, rated favorably as a person by 55% of his fellow citizens. Some 4 million of the country's inhabitants continue to wear traditional dress and to speak these languages. The further the respondent lives away from Guatemala City and the less formal education he or she has received, the more likely the person supports Colom. When asked about Colom's personal traits, 57% state that the president is hardworking, while 52% claim that he's genuinely concerned about the plight of the poorest members of the Guatemalan society. Because of the violence that continues to plague the society and the rise in the cost of living, the majority state that the country is headed in the wrong direction. Sid Gallup's next survey in Guatemala is scheduled for October. My name is Karen Soto. We invite you to contact us with your comments about this video or www.sidgallup.com.